Yo. Yo. Yo, ladies and gentlemen. We got Tony Braxton up in the house.
So hot that I can kiss the sky, bitch.
We live up in here, y'all. It's getting hot. Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Cacao shitting again, spitting the wind, loaded guns, clipping the end. None sicker than him, yes indeed. I'm Miller's in the STDs or sex disease. These dirty rats want extra cheese on that piece of the pot. Now ask me how high, I tell you, reach for the sky. Fling the crooked letter rock, that's my home. 23's wrapped in chrome. Not only snap on y'all niggas, but I snap them bone. Slap your dome, make you leave that crack alone. You got the key to the city, but the latch is on. I got it locked, bringing the noise, bringing the funk, got the spot. Bringing my boys, bringing you lumps, pop the clock. But only if you feel this shit. Jack the Ripper, don't make me have to kill this bitch. Back to get ya, put it in check. That's the Mr. Mac with his foot on your neck. Shut your lips up. Smoke cheaper, cheaper, smoke cheaper, cheaper. You're so hot that I can kiss the sky. Sky. Brick City, take the crooked letter I. Let's get
calling a man when the party is boring. I had these hoes stripping till it's part of the morning. I love a fat chick with a body enormous. It ain't about the weight, yo, it's how they performance. My dash is 180, my weed half a pound. When it's smoke in the air, my nose like basset hounds. I don't stack the drug, nigga divide. I'm that nigga that ride with a trigger to get a supply. Ha, it's how I stay all the time.
Niggas close your door.
Yo, bitches, shut all your blinds. If I'm hard to find, take two puffs and pass. I stayed back, but my biz moved up a class. It's Dr. Meth, the format is real sickening, contagious. We out for Mr. Big's women. You better shut your trap when my dog's around. We pissing on fire hydrants to walk around, bitch.
I get so high. Smoke cheaper, cheaper, smoke cheaper, cheaper.
Yeah, in the sky.
You're so hot that I can kiss the sky.
I get so high.
Brick City, get the crooked letter I. Let's get
Mr. Method Man, putting in work, foot in the dirt, like it's all good. Roll through your hood, pushing a hearse, I wish y'all would. Come around like Clint Eastwood, as if you're repping your hood in my neck of the woods. Speak for villains in the PJs. Grimy bitch, I wear the same shit for 3 days. Find me lit, blunt sparks like Felipe. Fuck the he say, the she say, adjust the microphone. Yeah. What's the cliche?
Call me the Bob Backlund. I break backs on hoes, who look like Tony Braxton. Come roam with these bony mass men. I'm out the gutter. I'm out to send your baby mother out for rubbers. We fucking tonight. Bitches wanna crowd around. I'm cuffing the mic. I'm a gorilla. Leave a banana stuck in your pipe. Cause I'm a real block winner. With Doc Inner. Bitch, one of my balls bigger than an Epcot Center.
Smoke cheaper, cheaper, smoke cheaper, cheaper.
Yeah.
You're so hot that I can kiss the sky. Sky.
I get so high.
Brick City, get the crooked letter I. Let's get, let's get, let's get, let's get. Smoke cheaper, cheaper, smoke cheaper, cheaper. You're so hot that I can kiss the sky. Sky.
I get so high.
Brick City, get the crooked letter I. Let's get. Cheaper, smoke cheaper, cheaper.
Yeah, in the sky.
You're so hot that I can kiss the sky. Sky, sky.
I get so high.
Brick City, get the crooked letter I. Let's get, let's get, let's get, let's get.
I get so high.
Smoke cheaper, cheaper, smoke cheaper, cheaper.
Yeah, in the sky.
You're so hot that I can kiss the sky. Sky, sky. City, get the crooked letter I. Let's get, let's get, let's get, let's get, let's get.
Uh, je crois que c'est plutôt l'expérience des joueurs adverses qui ont des joueurs qui ont joué en Provincial 1, en National même, et dont nous on a un esprit fort jeune d'une moyenne de 20 ans. Et je crois que ça a été la clé du match où l'esprit a joué beaucoup dans la fin de match, surtout dans le dernier quart-temps. On a encore quelques ratés, mais quand on voit les matchs auparavant où on faisait, je vais dire, du 25-33% au lancer franc, je vais dire, on travaille beaucoup ça à l'entraînement et ça nous apporte un plus sur notre taille qui nous manque. C'est au début du quatrième quart-temps où là où le vieux Campinaire passe devant et là, ça se joue dans l'esprit.
On a réussi à jouer intérieur à la fin du match. Les trois premiers quarts-temps, on a eu du mal, on a subi leur pression, donc on a perdu énormément de ballons, pas su bien tourner le ballon. Je pense qu'à la fin du match, on a réussi à trouver les gens intérieurs, ce qui nous a permis, parce qu'on était plus grand au niveau des tailles, donc je pense que ça a permis de gagner le match. Je pense que le début du dernier quart-temps, je pense qu'on redémarre avec la rage de vaincre. Je pense qu'il y a un shot de Rachid qui rentre à trois points, qui nous fait du bien, donc on repart sur de bonnes bases, on prend deux, trois ballons, ils ratent, et ça a fait qu'on repasse devant, quoi. Et quand on était devant, ils ont eu dur à revenir. Je ne sais pas s'il y a vraiment un favori au basket. Je pense qu'on est 4-5 équipes à se valoir. Il faudra voir au cours de la saison.